Yeah. did it again.
It's okay. It's fine.
About some clothes from the thrift shop.
Ice on the fringe, it's so frosty. The people like, hey, the guy on the marquee.
Rolling in super deep, heading to the mezzanine. Dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes, those are green.
Draped in the leopard mink,
girl standing next to me.
Probably should've washed this.
Smells like my baseball cleats.
But hey, it was 99¢.
I ain't popping and washing, about to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins, someone else has been walking in.
But being grungy, wear it, man. I am stunning and flossing and saving my money. I am super happy, that's a bargain, yeah.
I'ma take your grandma style. I'ma take your grandma style.
No, for real, ask your grandpa, can I have his hand-me-down?
Velour jumpsuit
and some house slippers.
Chopped a brown leather jacket that I found digging.
They had a broken keyboard, yeah. I bought a broken keyboard.
Yeah. I bought an old blanket,
then I bought a kneeboard.
Hello, hello, my ace man, my fellow.
John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe cage. Oh no,
I could take some ponies, make them cool, sell those to sneakerheads who'd be like,
oh, he got the Velcro.
I'm gonna rock some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is really awesome. I'm gonna rock some tags, only got $20 in my pocket.
I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage.
One man's trash, that's another man's come up.
Thank your granddad for donating that plaid button.
Up shirt, cause right now I'm up in here something.
I'm at the Goodwill, you can find me in the Uptons.
I'm not sick for searching in that section.
You pay me your auntie, your mommy, your mammy. I'll take those flannel zebra jammies secondhand, I'll rock that one.
It's awesome, the good and onesie with the socks on.
Really awesome,
I hit the party in the stock cause I'm really awesome.
They'd be like, oh, that Gucci, that's really tight. I'm like, yeah,
that's $50 for a t-shirt.
Limited edition, let's do some simple addition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just silly overpriced.
I call that getting swindled and tricked.
I call that getting tricked by a business.
That shirt's really dope. I'm having the same one.